I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
This is what I think would happen if Harry Potter characters did their I'm passing the phone to challenge.
I'm passing the phone to someone who, despite being the chosen one, probably only has about one brain cell.
I'm giving the phone to someone who won't admit that he dyes his hair.
Ignore whatever Potter said. At least I've got parents. Anyways, I'm giving the phone to someone who wears hand-me-downs.
I'm giving this to someone whose nickname was literally Loony.
I'm giving the phone to someone whose entire personality is the fact that they are a prefect.
I'm giving the phone to someone saint-like.
I'll be giving the phone to someone who is a less attractive version of me.
I'll be giving the phone to someone who actually thought they stood a chance against my sister for being with Harry.
Hi. I'll be giving the phone to someone with no nose.
That was bloody uncalled for, you bitch!